here at the coffee shop working on what I'm calling my value proposition document. And one of the things I want to just point out to you is when you're communicating, sometimes one picture can communicate. They say a picture is worth 1,000 words. And the growth infrastructure that I'm building is for the new generation of private equity. And I wanted to capture that idea in a singular idea picture that can kind of like explain it without me having to explain it. So this was the picture right here. So here on the left, you see the old school private equity, which you see KKR, Carlyle Group, Vista Equity Group. These are the old school of private equity. And then on the right-hand side, you see the new school of private equity, which is Alex Maroney, Andrew Wilkerson, you know, yada, yada, yada. But the point that I want to make and the point that I want to create in the person that is going to be consuming this, who's interested in, who already has a portfolio and they want to shift to more of a new school approach, I want to be able to communicate that pretty fast. I'm gonna lay out what this new school group is doing differently, how they have evolved the industry itself. So just want to just point this out is, you know, sometimes having that money, that I call it the money shot, that really, you know, explains in just one quick visual. The reason why I share that with you is because the last 5 to 7 years, I've been in this mode of just collecting and absorbing information. You know, over the last five to seven years, I've, from all the research I've done around private equity and venture capital, SaaS, software as a service, tech, and then the experience I've had being in the middle of a $150 million raise and seeing that with my own eyes and seeing that amount of money in a bank account rewired everything. And also the network of people that I've built over the last 5 to 7 years, for me to be able to articulate this in a such a simple that diagram that I showed you is so loaded. It's not just I just took pictures and up. It's really loaded with all the value that I want to share with those that want to build a portfolio of companies that they can, you know, sell somewhere down the line and make it as easy as possible. Not simple. Make it as simple of a process as possible. It's not going to be easy, but it'll be more simple from times past where it was very guarded. Only elite people had access to private companies because if you weren't in that network, you didn't know what the private companies are. That's why most people just invest in stocks, which are public companies. But the wealth is really created in investing in private companies. All these tools and resources were not around back then. So to the point I'm trying to make is, like, some things that look simple on the surface, but believe you me, it's not easy. It's simple, but not easy. And I'm just grateful that I'm able to be at this point where I can articulate a unique set of mechanisms that I can install into a private equity firm that's doing under $20 million under management, small team, 3 to 5 people on the team that need infrastructure of services that can help them be sophisticated capital deployers, investors, with the capital that they have, because the capital is going to be smaller than a lot of other funds that you see, the $100 million funds. You know, I'm not going for that echelon of market yet, but I'm going for the lower part of the market because there's more activity happening there than the bigger parts of the market. But yes, I wanted to share that with you just to get you thinking, the audience, you viewing, like, you like really looking at your experience. And at some point, I'm going to share the whole value document with you so you can kind of see this process. And that's what this is all about. I'm bringing you into the process. You're watching me create it in real time, and I'm sharing with you my thoughts, my feelings, my doubts, my fears, my ambitions as I'm doing it. So stay tuned.
So let me ask you really quick. Are you having a challenge articulating your value? And no worries if you haven't, because we all do, and it takes time. If you are having, you know, challenges articulating, let me know in the comments. Maybe I can help you. You never know. Maybe I can help you. Maybe I can, you know, talk you through things and how you can articulate and how to condense it in a way that it's, you know, that you capture the essence of what it is that you're creating. And it's a challenge. You know, it's definitely a challenge. It's something that it doesn't come naturally. And also being able to capture that, you know, AI is an amazing tool. But what I always recommend is, outside of AI, getting your own authentic, organic thoughts first, and then begin to work with AI to really dial in on your value and how to articulate that value. It's such a, you know, something that is very important for you to be able to do. I'm under a lot of pressure right now, work-wise, and the one thing, the beautiful thing about pressure is it has the ability to push out probably some of your best work. And that's kind of what today was. Today I was able to really push out and articulate my vision on paper and get it out there and get it in a form where it can be pitched and presented to end clients. So that's a beautiful thing about pressure. But anyway, I'm done for the day. I'm heading home. If you made it this far in the video, definitely appreciate you. Don't take it lightly. With that said, I'm out. Peace.